Jim's on, I guess, talking to Joe Flacco. He's a TikTok. Antonio.